So we always love to plant seeds with the kids about healthy living. So tonight we made a smoothie, and in the smoothie we did pineapple and banana, but we also added spinach. So we taught the kids that this was a way to add spinach to any of their smoothies, and it wouldn't alter the flavor of them, but it would give them additional nutrients. We also showed them that the fruit was enough sweetener that they didn't have to add any sugar because fruit is already pretty sweet. So the kids actually got to work with the blender. They measure everything themselves. There's always lessons in how to use kitchen tools as well as making a recipe.
Hi, I'm Leanne Sharpie, and I facilitate the kids' cooking classes at Freedom Kitchen. We made a breakfast casserole tonight. All right, we got back together after creating the egg casserole, children making the smoothies. We had our little bit of lesson this week on bone health and food. Into class, the children always sample what they've made. So far, everybody has always been willing to try new things. The families are also invited to sample what we have made. Everybody goes home with a recipe, and everybody seems happy when they're done. It's a gorgeous program, if I say so myself. Lisa and I both love doing this. It's so much fun to watch the children learn to cook, learn healthy habits, learn to try new things. We also enjoy watching the parents come in and socialize with each other. It's just a really nice program. So sign your kids up.